It was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian?
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You have right! You have met him!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Ви только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, Smolach!
Всегда ты, Весно!
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two? The monster of Megata!
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
You can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
Cadavers, don't deliver the shreds!
Thank you.
safe, my friends! Never! Months of burning, Mason! We will not pause! We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Clem!
Let's go!
Please, comrades of Orkuta! The time has come to rise against our oppressors! Today, we show them the hearts of true Russians! We have all given our blood for the motherland! We have answered her calls without question! We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection! And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists! We crawled through dirt and blood and sand to achieve our glorious victory! Not for medals or glory, but for what was right! We fought for revenge! When
this way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Ulra! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground!
Take it down!
There they are! That's usual!
The chopper is here! Good!
Oh, is this good?
Because if it's as we wish,
stand far!
You heard the wicked thing! Quickly, Mason!
Sergei!
Sergei, cannot hold it! A bloody bastard!
Let's go!
The roof! I hear them on the roof!
They too will be left!
Мы сейчас! Он подает! jouir.
Tear gas. I couldn't breathe. You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Orkutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Jump on the ground!
Step 8, Reznor! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznor!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznor.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA.